Where is squirrel? So the place is famous for the discovery of Cro-Magnon man, and they decided to build a statue of a Neanderthal a la 1930 Fred Flintstone.